It says vitamin E oil. I just have to fill that up. This is what I use to take off my makeup.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. Today we are going to my bathroom and we are going to clean and organize the medicine cabinet. It's pretty much organized, but I think there's things there that I need to tidy up or maybe get rid of. So let's get organizing.
So this is what my bathroom looks like right now. I haven't touched it. I think it's totally cluttered. So we're gonna fix that in the next video, the sink and the drawers. And then the video after that, I'm doing the cabinets. But for today, we are doing the medicine cabinet. All right, so the medicine cabinet has this mirror. I don't want to really show what I look like, but anyway, here's kind of an overview. I'll take everything out and wipe it down. So what's happened is that I felt like my husband wasn't using the medicine cabinet. So I went ahead and put my stuff in here. Half of this is mine, half is his. But I think I'm gonna go back to having his there because this just gets completely cluttered. He does like things out in the open. He doesn't like things behind, the doors, but I have to do it that way because if not, it's just gonna always be like this. And then I also have a new jewelry organizer that I think I can put some of these bottles on, which will be in the door behind me in our closet. So we'll see. Let me go through what I actually have here. So these are those body sprays from Bath & Body Works. This is my facial cleanser. This is for underarms. And then here's some more. I get that from my waxing place. And then this says vitamin E oil. I just have to fill that up. This is what I use to take off my makeup. And here's another one. So these two are mine. This, I believe, is gonna go somewhere else, his contact case. And then this is my husband's shelf. Cologne, deodorant, some CeraVe lotion. Okay, for now, what I'm gonna do is just gonna put these here because I know I'm not gonna put them back into that medicine cabinet. Like I said, I might be able to put it in that jewelry organizer because there's a space that is kind of tall. And then I'll go and wash this. Take these out also. They're not going back. So I think that's with organizing. You know, I tried something, it's not working, at least for me, because it's still cluttered. And so you just kind of tweak it, reorganize it, see what would work. Okay, and I did ask my husband if he wanted to switch sides with the sink so that I would be here on the right, closer to the medicine cabinet, but no, he just didn't want to make that change. He was asking why, but he said he likes the medicine cabinet, so I'm going to give it back to him. And this is like shelf liner. I think I got it at Target a while back. And this is what it looks like empty. I'm gonna wash those shelves too. You can see here that I did put some one label. I might do that for the rest just to help him out. Okay, those are drying and I'm gonna clean this. Okay, these things are not coming off. So for now, I'll just leave them there and I'll put these hooks back on. I think I got these a long time ago at the Container Store. I thought they came in fours, but maybe just in twos. And since I know these are being used, I wipe those down. Okay, guys, so what I'm gonna do is just go through this stuff, let you know what I'm keeping. This I know goes down. That goes down with the shaving stuff. So I am kind of decluttering this top part, huh? Well, I have to in order to see what's here that's gonna go in the medicine cabinet. The hair dryer, he uses this every day. It used to be underneath the cabinet, so I might find a space there again. I had it in a basket here, kind of on the other side of this wall, which worked really well, but I'm changing up the organization there because that was where my ironing board, or that's where my ironing board is. And I'm putting one that's gonna go in the wall, but So let me figure that out. And this he doesn't need, so I'm gonna throw that away. Okay, done. So even things like that, it's so, you know, things you need, you don't need those manuals. You can go online. This is the cap to the shaving. And remember, it was in that container up in the medicine cabinet, but the container is down here, so go figure. Through the years, what I've learned as far as, because I've had conversations with my husband, and I'm definitely not trying to throw him under the bus, but I'm just trying to say that when you live with someone and you have to share the same space, there has to be, I guess, agreements with that space. You know, eventually, sometimes it takes years. I tell you, there's, I love telling this story, but I spent literally like a decade, I hope that doesn't discourage you, but trying to organize the launch pad for my husband. He's in and out of the house for his, you know, work, for his business. And he would just set his keys wherever. So I had a whole table just for him where he could put his keys, his wallet, his glasses, things like that. And he would, it never worked. He ended up, you know, still putting it in different places. I had a bowl. He said he didn't like the hook. And then one day he just started putting it on the hooks where I keep my keys, because there was an extra hook there. And literally, so I was seeing that he's putting it there every day. And literally one day he goes like, I like this hook. This works really well. And, you know, you just gotta appreciate it, laugh at it, whatever. And I was like, I've been trying to get you to put your keys on that hook for like a decade. And he goes, yeah, I know. And I asked him, I was like, so what, why didn't you? Okay, see, this is empty. So, trash. Okay, why didn't you? And he's like, I don't know. So sometimes it takes energy to become self-aware as far as how organization systems work for you or don't work for you. So whenever I ask that question, is it working? Is it not working? What's working? What's not working? It does. It does take you to take time to think about it, you know, because then it will help you with your other organizing systems or even the current one. So he didn't answer at that moment, but I think he still doesn't really know why. Eventually he thought that hook was going to work. Maybe he couldn't find his keys so many times. So he was like, let me try this, the one that Sherry's doing, because I've always put my keys on those hooks. Okay. So sometimes they do eventually follow what is working for you and see like, okay, might work for me. But one thing I know for my husband is he does like things. This was probably a gift. So I'll put this with the travel items. That doesn't go here. Let me show you how much is left. Okay. He does like things to be seen. That's why he loves this basket, because obviously he just throw everything in there. But when it gets too much, that's not possible, right? And so I think the other thing is like, he doesn't do well with caps. Like, why keep these caps if he's literally not gonna put them back on, but just toss them in the basket? So is that something that you guys do? Then throw away the caps and just make sure that things are not piled on top so that it doesn't squeeze the whatever, you know, whether it's a lotion or a spray out of it. Oh, this is for the face. He requested this. I don't think he's used it yet. Okay, and we got some dental stuff. There was some dental stuff over here also. Picks, and those actually go in the drawer below. So I put them there now. And this is a coconut, what's that called? Coconut oil? Coconut, you know, the one that's a little bit more solid. He was using that for a while for his, as lotion. And it just like, I hate the smell. So I begged him, please stop. He finally stopped after a few months. So this is another cap. I'm just gonna throw these away. So I don't know if he's still using it. This one can throw. Because I know I don't have those containers anymore. Oh, this is for eyeglasses. That doesn't go here. Another dental in the drawer. Another cap. Soap he's not going to use. Okay. All right. This goes to the travel section or travel bin that I have, another contact lens thing and contact solution. And now the basket is empty. And then we're going to spray this area. Kind of two for one here now, as far as cleaning and organizing. I will make the next video either shorter, easier. Okay, there. I'm just gonna wipe out the sink, all the stuff that fell in there, which you probably don't wanna see. Put the basket back. Okay, so since I'm trying to find out what to put in his, in the medicine cabinet, I'm just gonna separate these things. So everything, this is hair, shaving, obviously lotion, hair. This is actually dental, shaving, eyes, shaving, hair lotion, hair, dental, eye, face lotion, body lotion. And these are lotion, but they go somewhere else. This is empty. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. Because actually I have these travel size that my doctor friend gave me. And so we just keep it there. We bring it, we use it for travel instead of bringing a whole bottle or decanting it into a smaller container. Contacts containers here by the eyes. I think they go in that drawer. Well, this is facial. So let me try to put this with facial first. And then this I'm gonna throw away because like I said, he finally stopped using it and I don't want him to use it again because it really didn't make me feel good. The smell was just really too much. Which I'm not really sensitive to smells, so I don't know. All right, so I decided I'm not gonna put labels because I'll just have to test this out if it works for him. So these are washed and wiped. Same with the shelves. And I'll just put them in here for now. I think I have one more shelf, but I always end up not using it, so it's just like underneath in the under the sink. Okay, so that's that for now. And I have that. I don't have to use it. Like, don't get containers till you know what you're putting in there. So, well, the way it was working before, those were the containers I got. So I'm gonna keep certain things here. I think lotions should stay outside. Maybe I should keep face lotion in here. Also have to look at the size of the bottle. Okay, this face thing, it would be nice there. Okay, I'll show you later in the other video, but all these eye stuff goes here in this drawer. So I'll put it there for now. Face, shaving, I think that all goes there. I'll keep the deodorant here. And then the hair stuff, I can go ahead and pile it in there. And the shave cream. Okay, let's try to do that. Okay, this dental stuff. Let's just put the dental stuff here and put the cologne back here. So he likes this, he knows the cologne is there. This is working. It's a comb, so I guess I'll just put it there. Be nice to have a little container for that, but that's that for now. Okay. Oh, one more. Okay. The sunscreen. It doesn't fit. It'd be nice to be able to put it up here, but let's see if that works for him or he's like, why is this in the cabinet? Okay, so this part, oh, I love it so much better. I feel so much better. All right, then he also has this toothbrush holder that holds that toothbrush, and it was holding these razors. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the razors here because that's kind of gross to have the razors near the toothbrush. Or it'd be nice to have like a little cup that holds these straight up like that. So I'm gonna go look for something. And then these don't really fit, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that in here. I think that's still okay. Okay, we're down in the basket, so I think I'm gonna put them here since they're small. I'm thinking of putting the dental stuff here the deodorant there. So yeah, that looks much better. And then now the basket looks like this. Okay, I remembered that we have this wine glass that we got from Page Springs Cellars here in Arizona as a souvenir. So I'm just gonna turn it around this way. Then I'll put the razors. Okay, yeah, that doesn't come out. So it kind of lodges in there, see? It's hard to move. Let me show that closer. So it's hard to move this out. So you can just grab it like that. Okay, so with organizing, obviously I moved stuff from out of there and now it's sitting here. So it's gonna still look cluttered. Well, it definitely looks tidier. I know I got rid of trash, put stuff where they belong. So that's basically the same process each time. Make sure you clean, you declutter, and then you organize it according to what you'll be using in this space. So everything is handy, and that's what the basket and the water pick look like. And I'm really liking this. Now it's just a matter of just making sure that it works for him. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Click the next one for more organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.